私の初恋のキャラクターであるファイナルファンタジー7のセフィロスが歩いてきたのでちょっとドキドキしてるんですけど、どこに座ったんだろう。
As I was watching that video, I saw the Sephiroth from Final Fantasy entering the room. He's my first love, so I was wondering where he is sitting.
Sephiroth? Is there a Sephiroth here? Oh, ah! Yes. So now for this part of the panel, we're going to take some questions from the fans. If you guys have a question, there's a mic right there. So feel free to, you know, step up, form a line, you know, one top of each other, and we'll take you guys one at a time.
Alright, I just want to say thank you so much, Doublecast, for putting my picture up on your blog. That meant so much to me, and it was so much fun meeting you yesterday. And I wanted to see your best Bruce Lee impersonation.
I'm sorry, what was the question?
I wanted to see her best Bruce Lee impression, yeah. Impersonation. Bruce Lee? Monomane? Bruce Lee?
Oh. Ah, Bruce Lee no monomane. Okay.
I think we can add another list to our accomplishment action star now. Okay. Oh, if you guys can also give your name.
My name's Yoko. Actually, can I ask a question in Japanese? Okay. あの、昔はネガティブでちょっと暗い部分もあったショコタンって言ってたんですけど、いつから
So I heard Shoko was saying in an interview that, you know, she used to be very negative and shy, but you know, what made you, you know, who you are today, who is so positive and energetic?
はい、そうですね。20歳になった時に友達が人生って3万日しかないんだよって。 いきなり言ってきたんですけど、3万日と聞くとその時点ですでに7000日ぐらい生きちゃってたので、ええー、とすごく焦って、なんて少ないんだと、こう今まで落ち込んだりとか自分なんかどうせやっていうのが口癖だったんですけど、もうそれしかないんだったらなるべく寝ないで、寝たらもったいないし、80年しか生きられない中でそれも3万日ぐらいしかないと思うとすごく焦っちゃって、だったら生きてるうちに元気に 生きた証を残さなきゃっていう風に焦って、今もそういう風に焦ってる感じで、なるべくならやっぱり落ち込むよりも元気になった方がって、こう残りの寿命のこと考えると元気になりますね。ありがとうございます。
When I was 20, my friend said, you know, there's only you only have, you know, 30,000 days in life, and up to that point, I already lived, you know, 7,000 days or so. So I got, you know, oh my God, you know, I have only this much time left in life. So, you know, and I saw there's no time to waste, or there's no time to be depressed. And so that changed me. So since then, you know, I've been very aggressive about, you know, trying all sorts of, trying all kinds of things and leaving the mark of living. So.
My name is Clarissa, and I was wondering when you're down, going on with the positive, when you're down, what makes you happy? Like, what gets you positive again?
そうですね、こう落ち込んだりとか、こう結構そういう時があるんですけど、家に帰ってやっぱり宝物の猫たちの匂いを嗅いで、あとその後コスプレをしたりとかすると元気が出ますね。とにかく好きな趣味を まずする。落ち込んでることを後回しにしてコスプレしたりとかそういうことに集中すると元気いつの間にかなってますね。
So, my favorite things makes me happy when I'm feeling down. For instance, you know, when I come home, I smell my cats. They're my treasures. So, you know, they make me happy. And also, I do cosplay, and that makes me happy too.
Thank you.
Thank you.